What's up, y'all? It's Bria, and I'm with
Jimmy.
They're gonna take us on a behind the scenes of how they achieve their vintage pieces. So grab a snack, grab a drink, grab a friend, and stay tuned in.
We about to go to Standout Vintage, and then another vintage store.
I'm trying to figure out where this person is.
Wait, peep the nail.
Oh yeah.
Peep the.
You know.
Hold on. Okay.
There's a courtyard that's amazing back here that you can take pictures in.
Dilly got it bumping. Cause he was, alright, so he was literally wearing his sister's clothes for any girl he wanted. Still. This is so fucking hard. Wait, what's this?
But I don't think it's really $300. Dude. I don't really think it's $300.
Why would it not be?
But because there's nothing else in the store that's $300.
Do you like remember the last time you were here? 2-3 weeks ago. Yeah, they got it bumping.
This is hard.
Nowhere else I could ever get this. I have to get it right.
Why you not buying nothing?
Because I just can't do it. Auntie was like, I tore here. This was never my first show, but I tore here and fell in love with my first tour. And they had both fashion merchandise and designs. Yeah. I did both of them. YouTube shit. Alright, everybody wanna hop on that, but it's not original with the content. Everybody want to do music, and I already know the music. Like, you feel me? Like, everybody just want to just hop on whatever's popular right now. And you got people that's actually like they're posting, but they're also like actually like working like 24/7, like day in day out on their craft to like perfect it or whatever all the time. And like the people around them see that too. Like,
that's true.
Thanks for kicking it with X.
Jimmy with the pearls. You already know. Thanks for coming out.
Yeah, be real, inspire always. Be real.
always inspire. Inspire always.